Alright, so we're back on this mouse and cat game to show you every single one of these working codes and the newest code that released within today's update, because there was a brand new update which we have to show you. This is the hide and seek update on Kitty, and we have update 6, new minigame, we got new emotes, we got new skins and more. So let's go and check it out right now. Let's go and hit the shop and let's see what we got new. Can we like straight up see what's new, because that would be cool. But yeah, of course, before we do show you guys these codes, if you guys want to get yourself a Roblox gift card, which I am giving away every single week, literally, to join us, let's go down below on this video, then like this video and subscribe with notifications on. Once you've done that, go down below and comment your Roblox username on this video. Then after that, go and join my Roblox group so I can contact you through my Roblox group and send you the Roblox code. So do it right now and that will be all good to go. So let's go and need these codes right now in Kitty, because we haven't been grinding this game at all. So let's go and check out where can we, okay, shop, and then click on this Twitter logo and let's go redeem these codes. All right, so the first code right now is going to be I just memo like this. So redeem that one right now for a bunch of cheese, they say. Let's go and check it out, enter that one in, and we just got, okay, I didn't really look how much we got, but we got a bunch of cheese right now. 150,000 we got right now. Let's redeem the next one. 20k Twitter like this, redeem that one as well as that, and now we got 25,000. All right, that is a bunch of cheese. Yes, that is a bunch of cheese. Then we also got code up 5 now, so redeem that one as well. Let's enter that one in. All right, I've already redeemed that one, still working as you guys can see. Then we also got code 10k users like this, so redeem that one as well. There you go, and that's an outdated code, so do not redeem that one. But yeah guys, these were all the working codes right now in Kitty. One code will give you actually 100,000 cheese, so you might check that one out right now. What skin did we want to get like last time, because we didn't have enough cheese and we wanted to get a skin, so I don't know which one it was, like zombie I think, or I guess I wanted to get more cheese to get a better skin, like the Kitty Pro I think, or even the Freeze or the Angel, I don't know, something like that. But yeah, let's go and check it out. How are they doing in the game? Let's see, are they winning? It's 7 minutes remaining and the game I think is 10 minutes, so I don't know how they are doing. Let's see, well, nobody is in this gel, so I think they're doing good, right? Let's see, what is this? They have unlocked this room, which is pretty good actually. So I also don't really know where the cat is, because the cat is really not here on the bottom floor. Let's go and go to the second floor. Maybe he's somewhere here. Maybe he's AFK. I don't know. He might be AFK from, like, I don't know. All right, the cat is right over here. He didn't left, or he isn't AFK. But also let me know in the comments down below, have you played Kitty recently? Because there is a lot of updates coming out on this game, and it's kind of interesting. I don't know. It's kind of interesting that this is a Roblox game. Let's see. It's still averaging like 30,000 players or 40,000, which is insane. So let's check it out right now. Yeah, I don't know what to do with this key, so I might end off this video right now because I really don't know what to do. Maybe you guys can help me. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, guys. Like and subscribe right now for good luck, and I'll see y'all in the next video, guys. Peace out.